relatively mild night, and that means a big crowd out at the largest New Year's Eve celebration in our area, First Night Alexandria. Fun for the whole family. Good way to welcome in 2011. Fox 5's Wisdom Martin's been there all day long in Old Town and is enjoying the party. Wisdom.
This is all part of Alexandria's way to help people in this area celebrate the coming of a new year. So from face painting to balloons to music, the city says this is a fun, affordable, safe, and alcohol-free way to celebrate. And it ends in a traditional fireworks display at midnight. Well, we talked about that grand finale that's going to take place right here. Again, they're going to have an a cappella group that's going to be singing right here, as well as some fireworks and a multimedia light show that's going to take place. A couple of hours ago, we saw them warming up on this screen right here, if you will, outside in front of the building. So a lot of excitement here in the area at Alexandria as we get ready to bring in a new year.
Gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.